making my smoothie as purple as possible. All right, we've got some blue food coloring, some pink food coloring. Subscribe. Everyone knows blue and pink makes purple. That's not a great purple though, is it? We're gonna need ourselves some more pink. That's better. Okay, just throw it all in. That's as purple as we're getting, it looks like. It's better though.